Hey guys, I'm coming back with another video. This recorded directly after the last one. Most of them are. And we are back with another Pokemon Sword and Shield. I'm here with from 916.
Hey.
And we're doing the horrible part of the game, post-game, going to all these freaking every single last one of them.
Also the fourth wall break here, but this is day...
Don't even do it.
Day four, Sword and Shield.
No. Bad.
What?
No better. No fourth wall breaks. Okay, what is the point of the other two being here if I'm just gonna battle myself?
I have no idea. So which one are you battling now?
What?
Which one are you at now?
Dragon.
Same.
Troublemaker, do I have to deal with now?
Haxorus.
It better not be a Haxorus.
It is a Haxorus.
Oh, I hate this game.
Why?
Don't you know, if this thing is a rock type move, I'm done.
It probably will.
Oh, I hate this post game so much. I just wanna go catch my Pokemon. Alright, Max Hailstorm, let's go. No playing around.
Wait, what is Hailstorm?
Max Hailstorm, let's go.
Wait, who is Hailstorm?
Stay with me, Dynamax! Cameron has Ice Beam.
Oh.
So let's do it right. That's why I said if it has a Rock Type move, I'm done. Or Electric. I doubt it has Electric. Max Hailstorm! Half damage.
Same here.
And I made a blizzard, I believe.
Max Wormwind. Okay, that's a cool animation for it.
Yeah, that's a dragon. Oh! It about one shot me.
Same. I'm at 65 HP. It did 201 damage.
I'm at 92, but after Hail, I'm at 81.
And Haxorus is dead.
Same. Max Hailstorm! Now, one more gym.
Okay, try. So, when you do your thumbnails, do you just get the clip from the video?
I take a screenshot from my video.
So, the way is, I just stepping to up, then if I find a good thing for that episode, I do that.
While I edit, I usually just go to the video by itself, and then just take a screenshot or a snipping of it, and then I just put in the thumbnail. Mm. And also, while I edit, I leave my editing software up, so I don't have to, like, insert my wallpaper and the little icon for the Pokemon and all that.
Like, oh, you mean like Photoshop or Paint?
Yeah, no.
Yeah, what?
No, in my editing software, like Sony Vegas. Oh. I edit it in through Sony Vegas. Like, I insert the picture of my layout, and then I edit the video into it.
Well, back to Hammerlock Stadium.
Oh, you're just getting there. Huh.
I mean the underground. I mean.
Wow, Zach Brom. You should be ashamed of yourself.
I was at Hammerlock as the last one, so.
Alright, time to do the last one. Alright, you know what to say, kids.
Duh.
No more Dynamax!
Watch the, like, five Dynamaxes back to back.
I would throw myself down the stairs. I don't care if that gets me demonetized forever. I don't like this post game. It is hurting my soul.
Well. It seems like you have broken the luck.
Hey. Hey, B. How you doing? Just got crazy.
Okay.
Who am I fighting? Take a guess. Oh. That's actually scary.
What is it? It'll be fine.
I have the best Pokemon to go against it.
What?
Alright, kids, say it in the back for me. Together now. 3, 2, 1. Say it with me.
Dynamax.
I got Grimmsnarl.
Oh. Oh, I got
325 HP.
We gotta battle your favorite people again.
Yeah.
No, Shieldbert and Swarbert.
Oh. I just one shot.
Wait, really?
I just one shot him.
With what?
Max Starfall.
Oh my gosh.
I'm playing, I crit it.
Oh.
His HP just went so fast, though. Watch, you know what the crazy part is?
What?
Watch us have to fight the, like, so we just fought a Haxorus and I fought a Conkeldurr. Watch me fighting Machop, so the axe using stuff.
Like, yeah.
Wait a second. Something's not right here.
Ow. That hurt.
Is it? It better not be a double battle, I swear to everything.
It's not. It's only one. You only battle one of them.
Okay,
it's your game exclusive one.
Sonya, yeah, caught it. The sword wheel are good in Hemlock Stadium. I head to the energy plant. The door of the plant's locked, but I think I can get it open.
Clink clang.
What's a clink clang?
Clink clang, clink clang.
What's that? Does that mean I actually have to go heal?
Yeah.
Gosh, diggity darn it. And here I thought that I was going to have a day off.
Wait, I missed. Hold on.
Okay, listen, you can't be missing. What's going on? Alright, where am I going?
The energy plant.
I know where I'm going. Isn't that just the downstairs? Where we, no. Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that just where we fought him before?
Yeah, that's where you fought the chairman.
Actually, wait. Did we ever look at the legendary?
I didn't.
I never looked. I actually looked at him.
I put up my team for the champion battle.
Why?
But I want to try and battle.
That is disgusting. Who actually uses the legendary? I put mine in a box and it'll rot forever. Just look at my DS. I still have 5 boxes of legendaries.
Why 5?
Oh, never mind. Chalkboard. What?
What?
Yamper, did you really just have to blow the door back like that? Dang. Yamper out here bodying doors. Okay, and you're just going to play on your phone? Okay. All the hard work to the 10-year-old. Am I 10? I don't know how old I am.
I don't think so.
Who the freak are these goons? Well, well, well. Yeah, yeah, yeah. My followers, give me your praise. Clap, 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 clap. Hi, I want your money and attention. All the lies and fake stories you all believe. We did it to expose the true nature of legendaries. What a fool. Could only be able to reverse or the ruffians had to go and save Galar. Then the woman went and wrote a whole book about it. That's right, you should be ashamed. The real Pokemon can change history.
Overdrive. Oh, I lived.
Man, shut up. I don't want to hear you.
Overdrive again, and Flinks is dead.
It'd be like that sometimes. have to battle all of them. Please tell me I don't have to battle all of them.
I beat Shieldbert. Wait, yeah. We don't. You only battle Shieldbert.
Okay, good.
Goo.
I battle Swordbird. I mean.
Oh no.
Oh wait.
Oh no.
I got so distracted. Well, I got you distracted me.
What'd I do?
Your assault. Is that a fighting move? Yes, it is. Oh my.
How much did it do?
A critical hit.
Oh.
For 259 HP. It one-shot my copper.
Hey, stab. It's effective.
But almost 300 HP.
I thought it was a cutscene.
He didn't have to body me like that. He could have just said, please step back. But no, he blew me back. He sent that thing back to a Q-Fent. And that's a rechargeable move. It better be. What, you just want to destroy my life? God. Straight body me. Man, get out of here. Still on the fact he just beat me back like that. Dang.
Level 70?
Wait, what?
Oh, you gotta kill the opposite legendary.
Yes.
So you killed shield, I kill sword. What type is this thing? Oh no, it's doing sword dance. Let's use that. Fire lash. Second sword. Oh no. Okay, firearm's dead. I'll use you. Oh, you're faster. Oh! He's dead.
Oh, I forgot no guard.
Wait, what happened?
Kind of force and no guard. Maybe we're good friends.
Again? But oh, this is very tight. It keeps O-calling my team.
What happens, happens.
Troy, it is beast, like a beast boost ability.
Yeah, make a cut real quick.
Troy, what'd you do?
Make a cut.
Me? Okay.
Boop.
Oh, I paralyzed it. Nice. Okay, overdrive. Bright bird. There we go. There we go. Oh. transformed. Oh no, it's the shield one. Okay. Okay. Wait. Okay. And there you go, someone's there. Oh. Let's go. Okay. Post game, episode 3. I don't want to kill this thing. Let's try Ultra Ball. No, I'll use my Master Ball. I don't care. I'm gonna use my Master Ball. Master Ball, go. One, two, three. Boom. Okay. Still 61. Not bad. It's a fighting type. Okay. This one slipped from eons while in the form of a statue. It was asleep for so long, people forgot it never existed. Well, I see this thing, Protector. Boom. Boom and plus. Okay. I don't want to add him to my party. Him to a box. Yeah, put the rest of the shit in my bag. Why is there no music going on here? Oh, Pierce's VR League card. Nice. There they go, take him off the jail. Oh. Okay. I guess we're. Can I use the escape rope up here? Oh, I can't use it up here, okay. Oh man. Well, here we go. I only get false wipe them on. So you know how you catch Pokemon. Watch us be able to calve the other one too. That'd be crazy. Yeah, Ultra Balls. By 45 of them. Let's sell some stuff. Sauce and no. I think, yeah, it's in here. My bad. Let's sell big nuggets. 60,000. Nice. Oh, I can sell. There we go. 22,000 off of you. Almost 500,000. Nice. The wrong button. Let's go. Okay. Put that. Oh, let's go bet. Okay. But that is where we'll end off this episode. If you guys enjoyed this episode, leave a like, subscribe new. Share this video with a friend, and see you guys next time. Bye bye.